Why Tiger Woods has been hiding kids from the media will shock you. Who doesn't know the golf legend Tiger Woods? He holds various records on the field for his PGA Tour victories. However, we won't look at his accomplishments or professional history today. You really won't believe what we found out about Tiger Woods and his kids. As you've noticed, nobody else is talking about it, but I have my ways. For a long time now, he's been hiding his kids from the media, and it's finally come out. In this video, we're going to disclose some surprising information about Tiger Woods and his kids that nobody else is talking about. Stick with me to find out all the details. Tiger Woods was the youngest man and the first African American to win the Masters at Augusta in 1997 with a record score. Over the following 12 years, he won another 13 major championships and received a 10 as a PGA Player of the Year awards, but after 2009, when his personal issues came out to the public eyes, he found it difficult to reclaim his best form. After winning the 2019 Masters, Woods won his first major championship in 11 years. Later that year, he tied with Sam Snead's record of 82 PGA Tour victories. Like his professional life, Woods has been through a lot of downs and shackles in his personal life. However, there is one aspect of his life that he has managed to keep hidden, his children, from the media. Given Woods' fame and the intense scrutiny that he is under, it is understandable why he would want to keep his kids out of the spotlight. However, it is still shocking that he has managed to keep them hidden for so long. The reason why Tiger Woods has been hiding his kids from the media is that he doesn't want them to be in the spotlight. How do I know? Tiger Woods is a very private person and he doesn't want his kids to be popular. In the 2000s, the former couple, Tiger and Ellen Nordegren, a Swedish model, started dating, and only a few years later, in a very exquisite ceremony, Woods and Ellen got married. In 2007, the couple celebrated the birth of their first child and first daughter, Sam Alexis. While the world has praised Woods for his golfing prowess, his personal life has not always been without challenges. The popular golfer got into scandals after information about an extramarital affair was made public, which led to the divorce from Ellen in 2010. In case you forgot, the 15-time major champion married Ellen Nordegren, a former model, in 2004. Given that Woods' affair was one of the most extensively reported incidents at the time, despite their terrible divorce and infidelity problems, the two remained close friends. From all that has happened with him being in the spotlight and indulging in controversies, it's pretty obvious he doesn't want his kids to live like that. Tiger Woods has always outlined the role of his children in his life. He even spoke about the role his kids played in getting him back to golf following the high-speed car crash that threatened to end his career. If you recall, he made a remarkable return to the professional game in April 2022, defying the doubters to take to the first tee at the Masters in Augusta. He also played the USPGA and the Open Championship, where he received an emotional ovation as he walked down the 18th. At the PNC Championship 2022, Tiger and Charlie wowed fans with a 13-under par 59, but couldn't maintain momentum the next day, following up with a 66 to finish joint 8th on 20-under par. During his recovery process, he outlined the importance of both Charlie and Sam during his rehabilitation. When asked whether they gave him inspiration during his layoff, he replied, "Each and every day. Just to be able to see their faces and see their smiles and to hear their words of encouragement. I've had some tough days, but just to have their support and their love, you know. I'm glad." He further said, "I'm not going to get teary-eyed here, but it has meant so much to me to be able to get to this point in life. And forget the stage that we're playing on, but just to get to this point in life." Prior to the PNC Championship event, Tiger had been forced to admit that his boy, 13, was now outdriving him as he looks to follow in his famous dad's footsteps. And during a flurry day, where the pair picked up 9 shots in 8 holes, it looked a case of father like son around the greens. Moreover, Woods is yet to confirm his professional schedule for 2023. He is, however, expected to again play at Augusta in April, conceding at the PNC he was still hitting the ball well. It is just the movement in between that was tougher. It's proof that he really wants to spend some time with his children. Tiger has always wanted the best for his kids, and even after his first divorce, he clarified that he always conversed with Ellen because of his children. He believes they speak more clearly now. While a lot of ex-couples share parenting responsibilities, the Woods differ from most ex-couples. They like to keep it private. According to some other speculation, Tiger has been keeping his children hidden because he is afraid that they will be kidnapped. Shockingly, Tiger has been living in fear of his ex-wife, who he believes is capable of kidnapping their children. Tiger's ex-wife has debunked the allegations, but according to the report, Tiger is so worried about the safety of his children that he hides them from the media. He is very much close to his kids. He discussed the relationship he has with them when speaking with Jada Pinkett Smith for the Golf Digest series. Tiger didn't want his son Charlie to feel compelled to follow in his footsteps. Even while things may have grown simpler as Sam and Charlie have grown up, Woods still considers his children to be the joy of his life, which motivates him to carry on despite some of his greatest challenges. Once, Tiger Woods was asked about the significance of his daughter's name, as she was born the same day he won the second-place trophy at the US Open. According to him, when deciding on the ideal name for his daughter, he felt that she was born as an extension of Father's Day. He wanted a name that would be relevant to both sides of the family, his side or Ellen's side. In addition, Tiger Woods disclosed that his father used to refer to him as Sam rather than Tiger, and that's why the name came. Moreover, Sam's passion for sports was fostered in her by her father. Tiger Woods recalled placing a golf club in her hands when she was only a few weeks old, even though she was unable to grasp it. Sam went to the first of many of her father's golf championships when she was only 6 months old. She'd cheer him on from the stands several times throughout her childhood, even as his caddy once. At one point, Woods stated that his children's participation in golfing competitions means the world to him. Though it seems like Sam has more interest in soccer than golf. She introduced her father at his World Golf Hall of Fame induction ceremony in March 2022. She talked about her father fought through his injuries after surviving a car accident and how he has since made a complete recovery. She recalled the difficult times she and her brother went through while awaiting Tiger's discharge from the hospital following the incident. Sam's comments perfectly says a lot about her feelings towards her father, who many people believe to be the greatest golfer in history. Sam was also introduced to the golf world at the event. Woods was very proud to see his daughter take her first independent steps. Charlie was born in February 2009. His name is a tribute to the late Charlie Sifford. Sifford joined the PGA Tour as the first ever black golfer. He used to call Tiger my grandson. Due to the bond they had, it made it fitting when Tiger gave his son the legendary name. Tiger and Charlie have always avoided the public eye, however, they have been spotted on the golf course together. Notably, in 2019, when the former US President Donald Trump presented Woods with the Presidential Medal of Freedom, the young Woods was also spotted, and he made a good impression on the golf community. No matter the controversy, Woods knows very well how to keep his kids away from the media and out of any negativity, and with that, we have come to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.